हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मैटलैब प्लस। सो टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू पोस्ट वन मोर प्रोजेक्ट इन द फील्ड ऑफ डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग। नाउ जस्ट क्लिक दिस बटन टू रन द कोड, इट विल ओपन वन ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस। द टाइटल ऑफ द कोड इज DWD बेस्ड इमेज टिकोग्राफी, मीन्स दिस इज अ डेड हेडिंग मेथड विच इज बेस्ड ऑन डिस्क्रीट वेवलेट ट्रांसफॉर्म। नाउ दिस ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस कंप्राइजेस टू बटन्स, फर्स्ट इज एम्बेडिंग एंड सेकेंड इज फॉर एक्सट्रैक्शन। Now just click on first button, that is embedding button. It will open one more graphical user interface. Now we are going for first button, that is select cover image button. So you have to select one cover image from input database. So I'm going to select this as a cover image. Just click on open. That image will display over this axis. So we are getting some message like cover image is selected for embedding. Now just click on OK. Now we have to go for second button, that is select secret image button. So just click on that button and just select one secret image from input database. So I'm going to select this Lina image from input database as a secret image. Now just click on open. So I'm getting matches like secret image is selected for embedding. Just click on OK. Now we are going for third button, that is embed button. So just click on embed button. Just click on OK. So this is my decomposed cover image and this is my Stego image. This image is nothing but it is a data of cover image and secret image, means this image is embedded into the cover image. Now just save this Stego image by clicking this button with name stego.jpg. Just click on save. Okay, so in this case I am getting two output parameters. First is the peak signal to noise ratio, that is 52.488, and the value of MSC that I am getting is 4.4347. Now just click on clear all and just close this graphical user interface. Now we are going for second button, that is for extraction. So just click on select Stego image button and just select a Stego image from input database. Just click on open and just click on extract button. It will extract this Lina image from Stego image. So this is my decomposed Stego image and this is the recovered secret image. So you can save this recovered secret image by clicking this button. So I'm going to rename it as a RecSec and just save this image. And finally just clear all the content of this graphical user interface and just close this graphical user interface and close this main graphical user interface. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want such kind of more videos in the field of digital image processing, in the field of audio processing, in the field of video processing, then just go to my YouTube channel, subscribe my channel, like my all the videos and share my all the videos. If you want this code, then just mail me on a given mail ID or just message me on WhatsApp on given number which is in the description of this video. Thank you so much.